So I don't know if you guys can hear me, but Ig is taking us to shoot. It's freaking where the State Patrol Police headquarters is. I don't know why we would take obnoxiously loud cars to a place where cops are just chilling, but I guess we're probably not doing it. Looks like we're talking about it. I don't know. Are we really at the police station? Yeah. Oh, this is a great idea. I love it. This place is dead. Let's get out of here. So we finally made the park. We pissed off a lot of people getting these spots. We had the Jeep. That Jeep over there let us all in so we could park. And him and Brandon just got done with the gym. I was washing my car and cleaning my house. But we are now at Bebop over there. And we're about to get something to eat. Brandon didn't quite make the parking spot by us. I actually don't know where his car is. I think he parked way farther away than us. He did.
His car is like right. Where the fuck is his car? Right there.
I guess it's like a Chipotle version of Asian food. So I'm about to figure it out and see if it's good. If it's bad, I'm gonna be pissed because I was craving Chipotle and these guys said we're gonna do Bebop. I don't know what it's called.
Then I get a little bit of that. The stir fries.
A little.
Yeah, yep. Just a little bit. No, I said the. I don't know what I said. can I get the spicy chicken? Can I get the. Is that onion? Is that. What is that? Like.
It's what?
Oh no. And that's lettuce? And that's cucumber? Can I get cucumber, corn, carrot. And that's. Is that kale or. Yes. Kale and then the cheese.
Here's my exhaust. This is what it sounds like. Vroom. And do like a bunch of pulls.
Brandon's coached me on YouTube because he's more YouTube famous than I am. So he can give me pointers. What's that?
Air. Ooh, he just hit it with a pat back. Oh, can we see our cars from here? You can see them poking. Right behind that yellow sunrise over there, there's the black chocolate drop. You can see the what is yours called? What are we gonna call it? The French vanilla over there.
looking around. Girl, there's a gap. I've never seen a Grandview police, actually. God, these railroad tracks are terrible. So I don't know if you guys can hear me, but Ig is taking us to shoot. It's freaking where the State Patrol Police headquarters is. I don't know why we would take obnoxiously loud cars to a place where cops are just chilling, but I guess we're probably not doing it. It looks like we're talking about it. I don't know. Are we really at the police station? Yeah. Oh, this is a great idea. I love it. This place is dead. Let's get out of here. Up in there, if they were in there. Not sure why we're going down the alley. Huh? don't know how Ig finds all these freaking spots. I guess we're gonna pop some shots. Secret spot is not much of a secret anymore. It's freaking packed. I doubt we'll be able to get any good footage here. But looks like they have the drone as well. So we're gonna try and get some of the same footage. He has a Maverick, so it's pretty dope.